Hello, greetings from Boonery. In today's GK topic, we will learn how do our nails grow? Nails are small hard areas of our fingers or toes, but what is its function? Let's find out. For many, nails are not so important as the other body parts such as our hands, legs, ears, etc. In fact, most people don't even think about it much. Especially the masculine gender is concerned about trimming their nails only if it's grown too long. The feminine gender, on the other hand, are in particular more into nail care as they like to keep it in shape and also color them with nail polish. But do you know that even nails have an important function to do? The hard surface of your nails helps to protect the tips of your fingers and toes. For instance, your fingernails make it easier to scratch, relieving you of an itch. Or nails also help you to separate pages in a book, or you can also use your fingernails to pick up items. A person can even separate the hair on their head with the help of their nails. So nails actually have so many functions that help us. But do you know how does a nail actually grow? Take a look. Where do our nails actually start growing from? By observing, our nails look as if they grow only from the tips of the fingers or toes, and this is the portion which we cut or trim. Some may think your fingernails and toenails start growing where your U-shaped cuticle begins. But that's not right. So where does nail start growing from? In reality, your nails start growing from a small surface that is just below where your nail disappears into your fingers and toes, the skin. There are cells at the root which multiply under the skin. To illustrate, if something falls from your hand, it breaks into many pieces. In the same way, each cell keeps dividing and creating more cells. The new cells push the old cells above the skin surface. Because of the push by the new cells, the older cells keep coming forward. Each cell keeps dividing like this, forming many new cells. Once the nail cells are out on the surface, they are pushed from below by new nail cells. However, once they come out, they lose the ability to multiply as they become dead cells, which are hardened in texture. So, although our nails are white, why does it get the pink color? Watch ahead to find out. Our nails are attached to tiny blood vessels that feed it. The blood gives the nail the pale pink color. Nails are made up of a protein that strengthens it, and it's called keratin. It's the same protein that makes up hair and the outer layer of the skin. Your fingernails grow slowly. In fact, they grow about 2.5 millimeters each month. At that rate, for a nail to be replaced completely, it can take about 3 to 6 months. Nails are so important that sometimes if we see a doctor when we fall sick, even the doctors check our nails to see our health condition. It sometimes helps them diagnose the underlying problem. For instance, you may notice white spots or dots along your nails. This is a sign that you are deficient in certain vitamins, especially calcium deficiency. for which the doctors might suggest you to have more intake of milk. Or some people have pale fingernails. This is an indication to doctors that the person might be suffering with problems like anemia. Hence, it is important that we take care of our nails.